These are the same people that disrespect folk like me who don't think that we should have access to alternative media and we should have influence in your life, right? But because they understand that the power is with us and that the power is with the platforms that we're on, they're trying to mimic our talking points. And now you see Mark Lamont Hill trying to be one of the dominant forces on these very type of platforms with this so-called BNC News, Black News Channel, that everybody knows is suspect. Because two of the top people that's clearly running it and financially backed it is a white Middle Eastern dude and a whole white man who I think has suspect ties to what some of us would deem to be suspected white supremacist people and activities. Talk black to me. So now these Negroes that run over to this little network to have a voice, disrespect, ignore, or steal from us, trying to get legitimacy. Talk black to me.